100 miles from nowhere out on the desert sand. One-eyed Jack the Trader held some turquoise in his hand. By his side sat Running Elk, his longtime Indian friend. He vowed that he would stay by Jack until the bitter end. Jack could gamble everything he owned to lead this wandering life. He might have had a happy home and a tender loving wife. But his hunger was for trading trappers' furs for turquoise stone. Anything that the Indians had, Jack wanted for his own. Mississippi River running, Elk raised him the sky. Jack saw him with the sun and moon and upped him with the stars. A running elk at the Rocky Mountains, Jupiter and Mars. The sun was sinking in the west when Jack drew the ace of spades. The running elk just rolled his eyes, he smiled and passed away. Jack picked up his turquoise stones and cast them to the sky. He stared into the setting sun and made a mournful cry.